Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The man who opened fire at a group of protesters at Jamia Nagar in South Delhi on Thursday afternoon roamed around the area for over 3 hours and even posted 3 Facebook lives from there before he opened fire, seriously injuring one student. According to the police, the man identified as Rambhakt Gopal is a resident of Jewar in UP and planned his visit to Jamia Nagar well in advance. He even arranged a country-made pistol for the attack. Jamia Nagar is next to Jamia Millia Islamia University as well as Shaheen Bagh, which have been the epicenter of protests against the Citizenship Amendment Act for the last 6 weeks since it was passed by the Parliament in mid-December 2019. Just a few minutes before the man opened fire, he wrote on posts on Facebook saying that Shaheen Bagh khel khatam. He has also written a post saying, "Mere ghar ka khayal rakhna, azadi de raha hun." While at Jamia, he continued to write on Facebook, "Main yahan akela Hindu hoon, I am the only Hindu here." His Facebook profile bio says, "Rambhakt Gopal naam hai mera, bio mein itna hi kaafi hai. Baaki samay aane par, Jai Shri Ram." In his display picture, he is dressed in saffron and his cover image is showing him kissing a sword. According to eyewitnesses, Gopal shouted "Ye lo Azadi" before he opened fire at students demonstrating against the Citizenship Amendment Act, triggering panic in Jamia. He was detained from the spot by the police and is now being questioned. According to a source in Delhi police, Gopal has been sharing inflammatory posts since 29th of January. He has also shared posts that suggest that he was planning such an attack. In his Facebook post, he also says that after his death, he should be wrapped in a saffron cloth and Jai Shri Ram should be chanted in that procession. "Meri antim yatra pe mujhe bhagwa mein le jaya jaye aur Jai Shri Ram ke nare ho," he says in the post. He also wrote that he was doing this to take revenge for Chandan. "Chandan bhai, badla aapke liye hai," he wrote in one of his posts. Chandan Gupta died in a communal clash that broke out in a Muslim majority locality of Kasganj in western UP during an unauthorized Tiranga bike rally that happened on the 26th of January 2018. Police are still questioning Gopal to ascertain where he got the pistol from, who instigated the attack. For more videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is Ananya Bharadwaj reporting for ThePrint.